Now I'd like to do a tribute to one of the finest banjo players that ever held the instrument, Mr. Perry Bechtel. And this is my version of his arrangement of the Donkey Serenade.